Hey guys, it's Nate and Ashley's AG, and I am finally back and doing reviews for you guys. So the first review that I'm going to be doing is an Ever After High review. And I got the Raven and Apple School Spirit Pack for my birthday. And I'll also be doing a haul of what I got for my birthday, which was recently. It was probably like 3 days ago. But when I do the haul, I'll tell you guys more about that. But today I'm going to be reviewing these beautiful Ever After High dolls. We have the Raven and Apple Spirit School Spirit 2-pack and the Ever After High Holly and Poppy 2-pack, the Daughters of Rapunzel. And then I will also be doing more reviews on different things. So we are going to start off with the School Spirit Pack. We will start with Apple. So here's Apple's beautiful face. She has beautiful crown. Turn around. There's her hair. It's very flouncy. And as you can see, she has some purple in her hair. And then I'll show you more about that in a minute. She has this varsity jacket. See? And she has an Apple necklace with Ever After High shirt and this Apple skirt. And then she has some purple sock shoes with her gold stand, because as we all know, Apple is a royal. And then here's her little, thing. It's a little, like, noise thing where she blows in it to root for her team. And it has red for Apple's color. And it has a little EA on it. Next, we're gonna go to Raven Queen. And by the way, if you don't know, Apple is the daughter of Snow White. And Raven is the daughter of the Evil Queen. So let's get on with Raven. So here's Raven. Let me take off her accessory. So here's Raven. She has some beautiful dark makeup. Her hair is absolutely gorgeous in this ponytail. It's very soft. And then she has an earring. She has her collar, like her queen's collar. It's very pretty. And then she has this, like, sports jacket with purple sleeves. And she has this EA shirt. It has a bunch of Ever After High symbols. And then, in the back, it has this tool piece. And then her bracelet. It's very pretty. And she has like these snake skin leggings with this red stripe. It's like sweatpants, but like a snake skin. And then they have red stripes. And then she has these red shoes with little black things around them, and they're all spiky. And she has a black stand. But as you notice, Raven has red in her hair. So there's sort of like a color swap with Raven and Apple, because Apple has red in her hair, and Raven has some. No, wait. Apple has purple and Raven has red. Sorry about that. This is Raven's accessory. It's a little purple red EA flag. It's silver. So that's her flag. And she comes with this really pretty hat. And of course it has a crown on it, because this is Ever After High. I have to have a crown. Super pretty. And it just sits right on top of her head. And then they come with a black brush. And and this set, I don't know, they must have had like a different person, because the stands and the brush, they're very like off. There's something very different, because Holly and Poppy's were not like that. But they come with this little bookmark. And as you can see, it has a megaphone on it. But inside, on the first side, it says, Ever After High, Fairy Tale Pride, Destined for Victory. And then on the other side, we have the Spirit Song, so you can pause and read. Like the Rebel better. Comment down below, do you like Royal or Rebel better? Personally, I like Rebel, but it depends. I like some Royals. So now let's move to the Holly and Poppy 2-pack. And the Holly and Poppy 2-pack is very good. And you might see my arm a little bit on the other side, because I cannot reach, because they are on the end of my reviewing area. So we're going to start with Poppy, just because. Okay, so here is Poppy. She has a beautiful face. She has this cute little headband. And then she has beautiful dark makeup. She is a rebel. She has this plastic infinity scarf. She has this cute dress. And then she has this belt. She did have a ring, but I have no idea where it went. The rings fall very easily. And she has this black bag with a comb, a straightener, and scissors in it. She has this bracelet. And she has these cool leggings. They're black with design. And the sides are like mesh. And then she has these beautiful shoes. They're pink with black laces. And have a scissor heel. You can see that. And by the way, her hair is completely gelled, but it's very pretty. And she is a rebel, so she has a silver stand. Now let's do Holly. She is my favorite out of the two. And then Holly has this beautiful face. And she has beautiful makeup. She has this purpley crown. She has these brush earrings. And she has this pink mesh jacket with these, silver, like goldish black things. And then she has this beautiful gold necklace with flowers. And she has this Brady belt with this meshy purple top. And her skirt is beautiful. It has all these golden Brady flower designs in purple. And she has stockings. And they sort of remind me of pantyhose for some reason, but I'm just gonna call them stockings.